I will be there.
Yes, I'm sure.
Then what are we waiting for?
Let's split up. We'll cover more ground that way.
Bring forth the condemned!
Thank you. Hello, Arno. Monsieur Germain. It's fitting you are here to witness the rebirth of the Templar Order. After all, you were there for its conception.
Monsieur de la Serre.
I tried to make him see. But the Order had become corrupt, touching at power and privilege for their own sake.
But you could set it right. Is that it? All by killing the man in charge.
No, de la Serre's death was only the first stage. This is the culmination.
Protect the Grandmaster!
Shit! I've got ya!
Oh, you need more time to go!
I can handle it!
It's not over. We'll find another lead.
No, we won't. You think he'll be so careless now, knowing how close at heel we are? You were given a golden opportunity to end his life, and you refuse to take it.
To save your life?
It isn't yours to save.
What are you saying?
I'm willing to risk everything to put Jama down. If you don't have the stomach for revenge, then I don't need your help.
Elise. Elise!
What?
No time to explain! Run!
Will we be taking a ride this evening, Professor?
No. I'm afraid not. These older models are entirely at the mercy of the breeze, and there is far too much of it, I'm afraid, to be safe. Now, this particular example... What do you think you're doing? Get out of there this instant!
Cut the ropes! I'll cover you!
Oh my...
I'll come to you! Hang on!
I'll try to stay put! Certainly is not- up here! You should see the view!
Oh, you don't say!
The wind is picking up. You'd better hurry.
Yes, thank you. Have you thought at all about how you plan to get down?
Oh, these things tend to work themselves out.
What is that thing?
You're going to run out of room soon. I hope you've got a plan.
Does watch and laugh as you crash into the river count?
Leave them. Just run.
Your
ice. I can handle them! You keep running!
Is that him?
They might actually be trying to hit me. What did you do back there?
It's a long story.
I really should talk to Napoleon about this. Next time, I plan the escape route. It's beautiful.
From up here, you'd never know the nation is tearing itself apart.
Can things ever go back to the way they were before, do you think?
Do you? After everything that's happened. Everything we've lost.
So that's it then. The course of history forever altered, never again to return.
Maybe we can't go back. But going forward isn't necessarily an ending.
Elise, you cheated.
You took too long.
I love you.
Had to dash. You looked so peaceful, I didn't want to wake you. Je t'aime, Elise.
Someone will come and collect it. Surely.